ghost, it's you.
Tiny bubbles in the wine makes me happy.
So how are your coconuts?
Oh, firm yet surprisingly comfortable.
I'm so glad you came.
Oh, Josh, this is a surprise. I'm so glad you could make it.
Hey, roast the pig and I'm there.
Sabrina, what is my ex-boyfriend doing here?
He's my friend, and besides, you said it was okay.
I must have been tweezing or waxing at the time. You know that you can't talk to me then.
Hi, who are you?
What do you mean by that?
Let me put this another way. Who invited you?
Just stop grilling me. What are you, the CIA?
Miles, your friend is here.
Garth, you made it. Sabrina, this is Garth.
Oh, hey, nice to meet you. What's in the bag?
It's an Equiplex 5000 energy detector.
Wow, can it detect when we're out of dip?
I don't know. I'll check.
That was a joke. After the flying microwave incident, I asked for Garth's help. The Ectoplex zeroes in on paranormal energy fields and supernatural phenomena.
Oh, well, that dovetails nicely with the whole Hawaiian theme.
It will solve the mystery of what's going on in this house. Find out if there are any poltergeists, witches, extraterrestrials.
Oh, witches?
Yeah, it's just two clicks up the dial from doppelganger.
There's definitely something not normal in this house.
You think? I gotta go straight my point.
What a fantastic evening. There is nothing better for the ego than seeing your ex-boyfriend tripping over his grass skirt.
I can't believe nobody touched my poi. Although, my coconuts were a big hit.
Yeah, I've checked all the bedrooms and the closets. And Morgan, while you do have an interesting selection of hosiery, I detect no supernatural activity.
You went looking for poltergeists in my underwear drawer?
For your own protection.
Okay, playtime's over. Put down the toy and start drying.
Oh, major paranormal activity in the kitchen.
Oh, come on, Miles. That's just a black frisbee on a stick. The thing obviously doesn't work right. I mean, it's gone haywire.
Well, that's because according to the gauge, it's closer to the source of the abnormality.
This is creepy.
Okay, you know what, Miles? If you turn it off, I'll explain everything. I don't know how to tell you guys this, but I'm psychic. Are you kidding? Half the time you can't find your own keys.
This has nothing to do with being psychic. There is a supernatural presence here, and I'm guessing it needs a human host to survive. Or, in your case, hostess.
Oh, so what are you saying? That there's some paranormal parasite leeching off Sabrina?
Exactly. But don't worry, Sabrina. Whatever this otherworldly thing is, I'm going to expose it, annihilate it, and blast it out of this house forever.
That's so sweet. You know, don't go to any trouble on my account. Salem, I'm in serious trouble. Miles got his hands on some paranormal energy detector and he keeps pointing it at me.
Relax. Most of those detectors are a joke. There's only one that really works.
The Ectoplex 5000?
That's the one.
He keeps going berserk around me. What am I gonna do? I mean, besides get exposed and